spotter is.
A spotter? In gymnastics, you think?
Yeah, never heard of it.
A weightlifting?
I don't know. I don't know what a spotter is.
Till we come around the mountain.
Probably been about 45 years.
I first started taking an aviation video, oh boy, it had to be like 2 or 3 years ago, I think.
It's more than 21 years with plane spotter. You can photograph the contrail, and this lens is so big that you can actually see that it's a British Airways 747, which is pretty crazy.
Everybody's out spotting planes for a different reason, which is pretty neat. But we're all here for the same thing, to watch planes.
Colin, sick from work? No. No, never. None of us have ever done that. No.
Show me your shower here. Show me your shamrock. Show me your Aer Lingus shot.
Oh, that's a great shot.
Yeah. That's the whole point.
That's great.
What'd you get? Right underneath
me? Yeah. That was the whole point of it.
The only reason why I started doing aviation videos is I started seeing channels on YouTube. What will it take for me to be as good as them? You know what I mean? the first I like to get a cannon salute of the Emirates coming in.
What do I do? I don't know. They tell me that I de-ice planes at Manchester Airport, but I really don't believe them because there's nothing flying in Manchester. Jack, let's
get the birds out of the way.
Everyone calls you Diversion Daryl.
That's my nickname. While most people like to go out aircraft spotting during nice, sunny, 70-degree weather, I go out when it's stormy out. This one down here, the Alitalia Cargo MD-11, that was an unusual diversion, and it diverted here because of an unusual odor. The odor wound up being onions. Yemenia. Boeing 747SP, not even allowed to fly in the U.S.
So come on and join us. We invite you to be a part of this journey with us this year. We don't know what will happen, we don't know what we'll see, but we do know we'll see emergencies, we'll see amazing nature. We hope we'll see a prince, and we really hope we'll get invited to tour his amazing plane. We hope we might meet the chairman of Hainan Airlines when they come to Boston in June. But we know we will have a great time, and we hope that you'll be a part of it. Thank you, and thank you for supporting the project. Let's go, spotters.
I can't.
Kyle!